But we're going to have Sergeant Schultz right down in there.
Come on in.
Ed Schultz in the lead. Ed Schultz, number 619, out to an early lead. Chris Stanley and Billy Beck fighting are out there for second place. And are they going to get through there side by side? Oh, yes, they do.
Corning is out here, 717. We missed him before, but like I said, we're missing a bunch of vehicles, so we'll get him straight now.
Come
on,
Ed.
And we've got him side by side there, Billy Beck and Paul Corning running side by side. And of course, the crazy man, Greg Bekovec, also known as the Pinhead, driving his way through the pack. Greg Bekovec tossed Corning all over the place. There, he gets himself sideways and starts to tear the front end of his Camaro off. So if you want to run over there and get his autograph.
Oh, Bekovec's in second already.
Area there where the big motorhome is with the t-shirts all over the sides of it.
Come on, Greg.
Out of San Antonio, Texas, currently in the lead. By the way, Billy Beck's buggy and truck are for sale if anybody's interested. Billy says he's going to try something different next year, but he won't let anybody know. We couldn't get it out of him last night. But if you're interested in a mini metal truck and a buggy, Billy Beck's are for sale.
I heard rumors he was going to go on the rodeo circuit, being from San Antonio and everything. I guess he's going to go ride horses. If he won't give us a rumor to start, we'll start one, huh?
God damn right, I'll go on with you on that.
Here's your leader, Billy Beck, y'all.
Yahoo!
Maybe a rodeo champion. And right behind him, the crazy man, Greg Bekovec, the Pinhead, as his buddies all affectionately call him. I really don't know why they call him that. And I really don't want to know, but...
Chris Stanley currently running a third, 767. Fourth place, number 790, Gary Copeland, out of Green Bay, Wisconsin. And running in that Sunday booth is up in that
Here's your leader, y'all. Billy Beck. Billy Bob Beck.
He up there, boy. Chris Stanley back on his track again.
He's got some kind of problem. Looks like he's killed it, if you want to honest truth. He did that a couple of weeks ago at Road America. He died about 20 feet from the checkered flag in the lead. He has no idea what happened. The motor just plain shut off.
Gary?
What?
Gary, we want to wish Honey Bear a happy day.
Chris Stanley, 767, just moved himself into second place here in this mini metal championship.